Welcome to Rocky Mountain High School's 12th commencement ceremony. Hello, my name is Mike Hirano, and I am the principal of Rocky Mountain High School. And now, our Pledge of Allegiance. We're here to honor our class of 2020. I would like to offer a warm welcome to our graduating seniors, board members, district administration, Rocky Mountain staff, parents, guardians, family, and friends. Thank you for helping us celebrate Rocky Mountain High School's 12th commencement ceremony. I would like to take this moment to recognize and introduce the following people. Our Board of Trustees, Trustee Mr. Ed Kloffenstein, Trustee Mr. Steve Smiley, Trustee Mrs. Amy Johnson, Trustee Mrs. Renee Ozuna, and Trustee Dr. Philip Newhoff. From our district office, Superintendent of the West Data School District, Dr. Marianne Reynolds. Assistant Superintendent, Mr. Don Nesbitt. Assistant Superintendent, Mr. Joe Yoakum. And our Regional Director, Mr. Dave Mosier. From Rocky Mountain High School, Assistant Principal, Mr. Jason Dransfield. Assistant Principal Rachel Edwards, Assistant Principal Melissa Newvin, Assistant Principal Matt Smith, and our Rocky Mountain faculty and staff. We are here to honor our Rocky Mountain High School class of 2020. Seniors, this has been a year. I know that many traditions that you were looking forward to have been taken away, but you persevered. You've held on. You've become stronger. Class of 2020, I am proud of you, and I will miss you. Senior, today is the end of a journey in your life. This journey started 12 years ago. Once you receive your diploma, this journey comes to a close, and a new journey begins. You'll be able to look back on this year and know that you were a part of history, one that will go down in our history books, one that you'll be able to talk about to your grandchildren, your friends, in years to come. Class of 2020, congratulations. You did it. At this time, I would like to recognize and honor those students who will be enlisting into the military forces and are entering the military academy. These students who are about to enlist into the armed forces and reserves and are entering into one of our academies, today we would like to honor you and to thank you for dedicating your life, yourself, to keeping our country safe and a secure place to live. Thank you so much. I would also like to honor those kids who are receiving an associate degree and concurrently while attending Rocky Mountain High School. These students have earned their associate's degree from Andrew-Boise State University or from the College of Western Idaho. These students started on their degrees during their sophomore year and have followed a specific college pathway to earn 2 years worth of college credits to receive an Associate of Art or Associate of Science degree. What an amazing feat. Congratulations. And now I am honored to introduce to you your senior class president, Ms. Macy Maxwell, who will be presenting the senior class gift to you.
Hey, class of 2020. I wish we could all be together right now, but I am still so glad to be virtually celebrating. As a class, we helped to gift Rocky Mountain a sound system for the gym that we hope will enhance the experiences of other classes for years to come. Our senior year did not go as planned and certainly ended way too soon. I am so sad we did not get those last high school experiences that we hoped for, but I am honored to be a member of this class. I cannot believe the abundance of resilience we have shown through the last few months. We are Rocky Strong. It has been a difficult road none of us were prepared for, but thankfully we had patient, supportive teachers to help us through. And now that we have reached the end, it is time to celebrate. I hope you never forget the memories, achievements, and lessons learned the last 4 years. We did it. Now, here's to looking forward to the bright future I know is waiting for each of us. As always, go Grizz, and congratulations, class of 2020.
Thank you, Macy. And your senior class speakers, I'd like to present to you Mr. Townsend Triple and Mr. Donald Palmer.
Take number 23.
Welcome to Rocky Mountain's first
and last
pre-recorded graduation speech. I'm Donald Palmer.
And I'm Townsend Triple. There are many things in life that are out of our control.
Like how tall we are.
Or the color of our hair.
How athletic we are.
Or how high our IQ is. Or whether or not we would have a normal senior year.
You're right. Banning cool math games this year was not cool. Sometimes, not being able to control things leads us to life's greatest moments. It allows us to experience new things we maybe wouldn't have otherwise, making us get out of our comfort zone.
For example, we don't always get to choose what teacher we have or who's in our class. Many of us will be going on to college, and although our daily decisions may or may not determine whether or not we got into the college of our dreams, we ultimately do not decide if we are accepted. Many of us will be going on church missions, and although the decision to serve is 100% our own, we do not determine where we go. We cannot control many things in our lives, and that's what high school teaches us.
High school is a period of learning and growth. It helps develop basic academic and social skills needed to be successful in the real world. In reality, we may learn alongside our teachers, like many of us did with Wags in his first year of physics. We may have forgotten all we learned in calculus or history, and I don't think I've ever been more afraid to speak in front of nobody.
Jokes aside.
I'm not joking.
Jokes aside, high school teaches us a lot. It teaches us that you can't win every game. You can't nail every line in a play or hit the right note of a song every time. It teaches us that it is okay to fail as long as we get right back up and keep trying. There's a saying, you either win or you learn. If that's the case, I'll tell you right now, I have learned a lot.
What we have learned these past 4 years affects us greatly, as we are still moldable before we become stubborn old people who are always right. We have been affected by our teachers. We have been affected by our friends. We have been affected by the deaths of big celebrities like Juice WRLD and Kobe. We have felt the effects of heartbreak. We have felt the effects of success. We have felt the effects of long days and short nights and seemingly endless piles of stress.
Most recently, we have felt the effects of COVID-19 as it transformed our last year of high school into something none of us could have predicted. Some of us got to finish our sport seasons. Some barely just started. Some of you guys only had 9 weeks of econ. And those of you who took AP tests were at the liberty of a 45-minute free response question. But the coronavirus also stole some of our last moments together as friends.
And this is the most important thing this quarantine has taught me. How much we need each other. How much we need social interaction. Whether you are a social butterfly or a social caterpillar, every one of us has established connections here. There is a saying, 6 degrees of Kevin Bacon, a concept that any two people are a maximum of 6 acquaintances apart. In this Rocky Mountain senior class, we believe this number to be much smaller, as it should be. We are all connected. The friendships we have built and grown have sustained us through difficult times.
And though many of us will be going our separate ways, the time and memories that this class has shared will always be a part of history. Though there are many aspects of life which are out of our control, we are still in the driver's seat.
We can't control the pitch, but we can control our reactions to the inevitable curveballs life will throw at us.
So with the world throwing everything it's got to affect our last year together, what are you going to do to go forward and affect the world?
Thank you, Townsend, and thank you, Donald. We have many students going from different places and fulfilling many dreams. We are so proud of you. Thank you for all that you do and where you'll be going. Class of 2020, we're about to present to you with your diplomas. To certify the class of 2020, I'd like to present to you Superintendent Dr. Marianne Reynolds.
Chairman Klopfenstein and members of the Board of Trustees, in accordance with the laws of the State of Idaho, on behalf of the principal, our teaching professionals, and the support staff of the West Ada School District, it is my honor as Superintendent of Schools to certify that on this sixth day of June 2020, the graduates have met all state and local requirements for graduation and hereby are presented to you for the awarding of their high school diplomas. It is my personal and professional pleasure that I present this year's graduating class of 2020. Congratulations.
And now, for the graduating class of 2020, please rise. Please move your tassel from your right of your cap to your left. Graduates, for the final time, the bell is rung. I now present to you the sixth day of June, the Rocky Mountain High School class of 2020. Congratulations.